Welcome to the Carrier Pigeon Channel. Special operations units were attacked by ninjas last night. A man with a sword dressed as a ninja attacked several special operations soldiers training at the California airport. Soldiers in the region hid in hangars, fleeing the attack. Soldiers were also reported to have been seriously injured. It was alleged that the attacker used a sword. After 1 a.m. on September 18, a bizarre attack took place at Inyokern Airport in the Mojave Desert, about 100 miles north of Los Angeles. According to the statement made by the police department, it was stated that two soldiers who were attacked were seriously injured. In the photos shared on social media, the identities of the two soldiers who were attacked were determined. It was determined that one of them was a petty officer and the other a captain. Details indicate they are members of the 160th Special Operations Aviation Regiment, an elite helicopter unit known as the Night Hunters. Published reports state that the sergeant major was smoking outside the hangar. Later, it was stated that an unidentified person dressed as a ninja approached the sergeant major. Then the person in the ninja suit started hitting the sergeant major's arms, legs, and knees. Efforts are ongoing to determine the identity of the unidentified person. However, only the attacker is known to wear ninja clothes. The sergeant major ran across the parking lot to avoid the assailant and then jumped over a fence and entered the administration building, where he and a captain locked the doors and called 911. Meanwhile, the man dressed as a ninja broke the window of the administration building with a stone. Then he tried to get in. Couldn't get in. So he started punching doors and windows. In addition, in the published reports, it was stated that the thrown stone hit the captain. According to the documents released by the police department, while these attacks continued, a similar attack took place in a different region. It was stated that a man with a sword in his hand took the people around in the parking lot hostage. Then the attack took place in the hangars. Soldiers were said to be hiding in hangars. It was also stated that two soldiers escaped to the administration building and closed the doors. In addition, the condition of one of the civilians attacked first was quite serious. He was losing a lot of blood and his life was in danger. However, upon the notice, police teams came to the scene. Because of this, the ninjas had to flee the area. However, the ninjas were arrested after a detailed search by the district police. However, the identities of the ninjas who carried out the attack were not disclosed. On the site where these videos were published, there were also posts mocking the special forces. It was later stated that access to these videos was blocked. The soldiers in the region still could not get over the shock of the incident. Because they never expected something like this to happen. They also have no idea why the attack took place. It will become clear after questioning why the arrested ninjas attacked the soldiers. We'll see what happens in the coming days. We have come to the end of another video. You can support us by liking the video. You can easily follow new videos by subscribing. I wish you all happy days. See you.